Hello guys, welcome to Decode Football. Before Igor Stimac, Stephen Constantine managed from 2015 to 2019, he improved the FIFA ranking from 173 to 96. But he often criticized for his defensive style of play. Under him, the team spends most of the time doing defending and rely on long balls to score goals. Now under Igor Stimac, the team is playing more possession-based football. The average possession of the Indian team jumped from 44% to 52%. If you watched last some matches under him, we all saw ball is now more on the ground and less in the air and creating more chances. Whereas previously under Constantine, mere attacks came from direct play. So how did Igor Stimac change the Indian team from kick to chase style to more possession based team? Let's find out. Before we go forward, a quick reminder, if you enjoy this video, please like, subscribe and turn on the notification to support the channel. Igor Stimac mostly uses 4-2-3-1 formation. He likes to build up from the back. When under no pressure, team build up from the back 4. However, when opposition press high up, the center back splits through the end of the 18-yard box. If forward follow the center backs, then a defensive midfielder drops in between them and fullbacks also pushed high up during this phase. If opposition commits 3 players to press high up, then a midfielder also drops in this region to make 4 versus 3. Also, the distribution of Gurpreet is excellent. He can easily pass the ball to these players. On average, he makes 25.1 accurate long passes per game. The goal of all this is to create more passing options to progress the ball forward. In midfield, Igor Stimac introduced more technical sound and young players like Brandon Fernandes, Amarjit Singh Kiam, Renier Fernandes, Ronin Borges and Sahil Abdul Samad. Roland Borges or sometimes Pranay Halder play as a defensive midfielder. He stays back and sprays passes from deep. Stimac used Anirudh Thapa as a box-to-box midfielder. With his energy and ability to dribble, he moves the entire team forward. He usually gives the ball to the winger and winger tries to provide the crosses for the striker. On the other side of the midfield, Brandon Fernandes play as number 10. He was the best Indian playmaker in the ISL 1920 season. He scored 2 goals and assisted 7 others. Also, he averaged 53 passes per game. In the national team, he tries to find the run of centre forward, a left winger and overlapping runs of left back. When the ball does progress to midfield, Stimac advances the fullbacks forward. Also, he allows the midfielder to keep more possession. Whereas under Constantine, midfield usually gets the second ball from the strikers. And also fullback's primary role was defending. They did not go forward in attacks and try to put early crosses from this region, which often result in loss of possession. Although India is creating more chances through midfielders, but strikers are not finishing those chances. Lack of goals and goal scorer has been a worry for Stimac. Sunil Chhetri has been India's go-to man for the last few years when it comes to goals. Despite Igor Stimac shaping a young team since taking charge in May, no other striker has been able to fill the Chhetri's shoes till now. Former Indian captain Vaichung Bhutia said in an interview that, "Once Sunil leaves, we do not have anybody who can score goals. When Sunil is not able to score, there is nobody else who can score. There is no one who can do even half of what Sunil is doing," he said that to the Times of India. The defense is another area Stimac needs to work on. The Indian defense has been vulnerable to the set pieces while failing to maintain their shape during counter-attacks. The absence of Sandesh Jingan due to injury has also affected the performance of the defense. Despite a couple of problems, we still see great potential in this new team. Change in philosophy takes time. Stimac only managed 10 games and we saw some positive result in terms of playing style. We have to be patient, the result will come soon. That's it from me. What did you notice Stimac change in the team? Tell me in the comment section. And if you enjoy this video, please like, subscribe and turn on the notification to support the channel.